Hi, I'm Valerie, and I'm going to be making this cookie dough cookie bar kit. What you're going to need for the sugar cookie is you're going to need 6 tablespoons of melted butter, which I'm going to melt in a second, and 1 large egg. And for the chocolate cookie tablespoon, you're going to need 8 tablespoons of melted butter and 1 large egg, which I will melt in a second. Now time to spray. I think that's probably good. Yeah. And okay, so now first we're going to make sugar cookie. So this is 6 tablespoons of melted butter. That's a lot. Oh, and also we have to put in the dough. Then we take out the chocolate. And this is. Yep, this is the sugar cookie. I need to go get some scissors. Yeah, I got some scissors, and when I cut it, I cut off the corner so I can put it in, and I can just put it all in. And I also have one. Okay, now I have to whisk it together. Ooh, y'all. There's some sprinkles in it. Ooh, this looks good. So this is what it looks like. Got all in the whisk. Okay, so I'll mix it together. And yeah.
You misplaced my glasses, so. I'm always rescued over here because Gabe, I can see all of his glasses.
Okay. Hey. All right. It's cookie dough, I think. Maybe sugar cookie. Sugar cookie. All
right.
And now we can make the chocolate one.
All right.
And a bowl. A bowl right here.
Okay, so we move this one.
And then the chocolate one is right here. I forgot this is out. Scissors to cut off the edge. Oh, let's place it in the bowl. Get the bowl out of it. And then, oh. Gotta cut the bowl a little bit bigger. There we go. Here we go. And this is pure chocolate. It's pretty good. And then this is 8 tablespoons of butter. Melted butter. And then I bought this. I'm going to mix it. So far, it just looks like chocolate. So yeah. Okay, so now it just looks like chocolate. Pretty good. But I didn't try it though. It looks pretty good. And now it's time. So I sprayed this down. And the oven is done preheating. So I have to stir it all together. Melted butter, stir. It's all blended, fresh sugar cookie, dough, and tomato cookie. So I have to put the sugar cookie down in the bottom. So I just take it all out. This is a really messy job. I washed my hands before, don't worry. This is a hard job. we're good. Now we place the in the chocolate. Again, but it's okay because we fixed it. This is a really messy job, yeah.
Coming, darling.
It's good. I forgot to put the egg on it, so I had to redo it. That's okay. So I fixed it.
Looking good.
Yeah, it is. It looks sticky.
Yeah.
Just yep, there you go. Just push it around. Use this to down here. Yeah, if you're done, go wash your hands. And then, or lick them.
That's pretty good, y'all.
And it kind of smooth this around. I think out here. There we go. There. She's doing a good job, isn't she? Very good, Valerie. Sister.
Nope. Okay, now it's time to put it in the oven. Okay, so put it in the oven. Oh, you have to put it in for 20 to 30.